Question: what is PSA gas generation? PSA stands for pressure swing adsorption. It's a technology that can be used to generate nitrogen or oxygen for professional purposes. Here's how it works. A compressor sends air, which consists of 78% nitrogen and 21% oxygen, to a PSA gas generator. There, the molecules of the gas you don't want attach themselves to an adsorbing material, so that only the gas you do want comes out at the end. The adsorbent is contained in two vessels. One of them produces gas, while the other is cleaned. This rotation ensures that you can generate gas without interruption. PSA also allows you to tailor the gas purity to your needs. You can achieve the highest gas purity at a lower flow. A higher flow doesn't affect gas quality, but does produce the lower purity that most applications require, at a much lower energy cost.